Hey everybody, happy Friday. Black Friday. As it's better known as. Robb here for Southwest Florida Television. We're up at the north end of Vanderbilt Beach in North Naples, Florida. Up at Bluebell Beach. To be more exact, 74 degrees right now. Beautiful morning. Earlier, in part one of this morning's live feeds, we took a walk up Vanderbilt Drive just to check out some of the real estate and see how things were progressing. No red tide here in North Naples this morning, thank goodness.
Morning, Robb.
Hey, good morning. How are you doing today?
Beautiful day.
Yes, sirree. The tide is just starting to come back in here. Good morning. Very hazy out there this morning. Wow, you can barely see the horizon. Look up to the north here, towards Del Norwegians. We might go for a sunset walk this evening. We'll see what happens. I wanted to do one yesterday, but the timing of yesterday's Thanksgiving dinner feast just didn't allow for it, unfortunately. Maybe this evening. If that happens, the live feed will start probably around 5, maybe a little before 5. Sunset is early. Sunset's around 5:30. for the most part here, people are staying out of the water, just enjoying a walk on the beach. There's still debris out in the water, and it's not the cleanest right now because of the hurricane. You will see a few, some people out swimming. It's their choice. Still a little surprised that there's not more people here. Can't believe people want to go shopping. Why would you want to go shopping when you can spend the morning at the beach? That Black Friday shopping business is not for me. I don't like shopping anytime. It's gonna be kind of a short beach walk here. At least we get to visit the beach for a little while and hang out with our friends. That's what it's all about, just friendship. People forget that. I'm not here for tourism. Let me turn around here. I don't know if you can see that. There's one boat out there, some fishermen just kind of hanging offshore out there. That white boat out there. And Maria. Good morning, guys.
How you doing, Rob?
Good. How's it going today?
No shoes.
Yeah, I'm all right here.
You're all right?
Right here. This is good.
Is it good?
Not up there.
Yeah.
I wouldn't do it up there. Right along here. It's.
Yeah, I'm going to give it a couple more, I think.
You're not going to catch me in the water. You're not going to catch me in the water, though.
No, not yet.
Man, there was a guy just doing his swimming, you know.
Yeah, he's down there. He's still in the water, too. There's one down there.
Face in, everything.
I don't know about that one.
That red tide's still hanging offshore. It hasn't come in here, thank God, yet.
I've been finding nails and stuff down here, too.
Yeah, that's.
Well, that's going to be.
There is a lot of crap out here.
It's okay. It'll clean up. How you been, man?
Good.
Wife doing okay?
Oh, yeah. Everything's good.
Everything's How's that good. Car she bought?
She's liking it. She's
ever happy. Anything about that the hit and run?
No. And with the hurricane, easy for them to dump it now.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You know, so many cars destroyed.
So many. Well, they'll get their own, you know. It'll catch up to them.
So you've been going out on the boat yet?
I went out Tuesday. I took Dennis out.
I just saw him walking over the bridge.
We caught a lot of smalls. He caught a 4-foot shark.
Did you see any dead fish out there floating around?
No.
Good.
No, fish activity for smalls were really, they were really biting a galore.
Nice.
But, I'll get out there Tuesday.
Was it calm?
Kind of rough, a little windy. Close in was kind of nice. A little further out got a little rough.
How did they do with their fleet there at the rental place?
Lost quite a few boats.
Are they getting new ones in or
replacements? They'll be getting new ones in. They open Bayfront and Brookside 60 days later. Of course, Bonita's, it's a slow process for that
one.
And then Fishtail and those down at Fort Myers, it's indefinite.
That's a shame.
They got destroyed.
Yep.
The docks is what the biggest worry. I mean, the boats, a lot of boats kind of survived.
Oh, really? They just kind of rode it out?
Yeah.
It's too bad.
Yeah. But you know what? Hey, you know, it's part of it.
It is.
It's a shame it's like that.
Yeah, nobody wants it to happen, but.
I mean, we are, you know, like I keep telling you, we're the fortunate ones compared to the
absolutely.
Ones
down here, we're very lucky.
You it's amazing. That, dude?
I mean, it's sad when you go up there.
You ain't kidding.
All right, see you later. Yeah, it is. We're very, very sad up to the north of us. Still, I can't believe how full I am from dinner yesterday. I am still stuffed. Everybody do yesterday? Did you pig out like me? Make a pig of yourself? Can't believe I had a turkey leg, a turkey thigh, some turkey breast, and all the other stuff to go with it. All the trimmings. I forgot about my cranberry sauce. I forgot to eat cranberry sauce. Can't believe it. I'm so full.
They know what's structural and what's not, right?
Yeah,
I
mean,
probably use a little extra walk tonight. A little extra beach walk this evening. See if I can talk Robert into coming out here. Chilling out. Where's Pete and Nancy? Where are our friends Pete and Nancy? It was so cool running into them yesterday, getting surprised by them on the beach yesterday. Vanderbilt Beach in North Naples, Florida. If you're just popping in here on a peaceful Black Friday morning. Long-haired freaky guy.
Put up a donation box and get him a haircut.
Well, he doesn't need a haircut.
He doesn't need one?
It's my winter coat.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah, I'm growing my
just
winter coat.
Just in case there's some chilly air that comes down
right
here that's
you
in
know,
the,
another freeze and snow.
Snow, yeah. Yeah, that happens here all the time.
All the time.
Absolutely.
I'm ready.
Well, I see they have the fence extended a little bit
further.
Oh,
God, yesterday was a joke.
Well, I bet it was. I bet it
I mean,
was.
There are people actually sitting on the beach over there.
Yeah, yeah, I figured they were going to start somebody, turning the corner and
somebody had their dogs out there and everything. I mean, it was
inability to read the signs, I guess. So how are you doing?
I'm doing good.
Did you have a good Thanksgiving?
Yes, I ate too much. I'm having a hard time walking.
I stopped right on the edge that I was still comfortable when I pushed away.
I couldn't do that.
So
no willpower.
You see, that's me. Anyway,
yeah.
It's good to see
yeah,
you.
Take yeah, yeah. Take care. Oh. Yeah, yesterday we had people up in the park. There's another one. That fence is for other people. Idiots. All right, my friends, I think I'm going to call it a morning here. I got a nice little walk back to the house ahead of me. Maybe sunset this evening. We'll see what happens. Let's see. Probably my star man was on here with us in part two. Thank you. Thanks for the stars, my friend. Remember, if you enjoy my live feeds, my walks, my sometimes updates as to what's going on up here in North Naples, tips are greatly appreciated. You can find a link to my PayPal account in the description of this post if you want to send a little thank you. You can find me on Venmo, too. Just put my name in, Robb Stan. I'll pop up on Venmo. Apple Pay as well. Hey, thanks for being a friend. Tell your friends about our morning walks. Invite them to tag along. Remember, it's all about bringing people together. One beach walk at a time. Most of the time, it's a beach walk. Someday it'll be back on this beach right here at Del Norwegian's. Looking so forward to that. So forward to it. Hey, until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong. Tally-ho, my friends, tally-ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Robb Stan. God bless.